As long as it's wearing a skirt and still breathing, you trot it out.
Hey, I'm trying to put a little romance in your life. I want you to go out and have some fun. You remember fun. I want you to stop being Bob Wallace Incorporated and fall in love. I want you to get married and have 9 children so you can have a home and then I can go out and get a massage or something.
Okay, maybe you've got a point about home. But come on, Phil, the kids we meet, they're young, they're ambitious. They don't want to settle down and raise a family. And as for love, no thanks. It's too much like the weather.
You lost me.
Unpredictable, irresponsible, unbelievable, unreliable, ever since the world began. Are Cupid and the weatherman. Love and the weather, birds of a feather, can't be depended upon. One day it's sunny, the next day the sunshine has gone. Love and the weather, always together, planning another surprise. Bringing the raindrops just like the tears to your eyes. Any guy with love close by is cozy and warm. Love walks out and kicks a guy right out of the warm into a storm. Moonlight romances have to take chances. That's when you learn with the dawn. Love and the weather can't be depended upon.
I told Jimmy to put them at a table right down front. I'm so excited. I hope I don't stare at them during the number.
Well, I still don't understand it.
Oh, Betty, will you settle down? We've actually got Wallace and Davis coming to see us.
Yes, but how did Wallace and Davis ever find out about Betty and Judy Haynes?
I don't know. They were in the army with Frankie. Maybe through Frankie.
Frankie's in Alaska. How did he ever get to Wallace and Davis?
I smell a rat here. Maybe the same rat who told this club owner we're his cousins.
I didn't say cousins. I said we went to kindergarten together.
Haven't you ever heard of honesty being the best policy?
Well, yeah, and I never believed it for a second. Don't you want us to get someplace, Betty? Do you want to go on playing dives like this forever?
Oh, honey, I do want you to succeed.
We're a twosome. I don't succeed if you don't.
But, Judy, I don't want you to hold the act together just because of me. If you get an offer or you meet a really great guy.
How can you be so beautiful and so insecure? You're the one who deserves the offer. And the guy.
Huh. I don't know about deserving. But I'm gonna grab a raincoat and galoshes when I meet him.
You lost me.
Love and the weather, birds of a feather, can't be depended upon. One day it's sunny, next day the sunshine has gone. Love and the weather, always together, planning another surprise. Bringing the raindrops just like the tears to your eyes. Any gal who's Cupid's pal is cozy and warm. Love walks out and kicks our gal right out of the storm. Moonlight romances have to take chances. That's what you learn with the dawn. Love and the weather can't be depended upon.
Look, Bob, just humor me, will ya? Call it a favor for an old army buddy. We'll go see Frankie's freckle-faced sisters. Maybe the weather will break. The skies will clear, and then the love of your life will pop right out of a puddle. I'll grab us a cab.
Any guy with love close by is cozy and warm.
Love walks out picks our gal right out of the morn.
Into a storm, moonlight advances, love's golden chances. Rain comes along and they're gone. Love and the weather change from night to dawn.
Unpredictable,
irresponsible,
unbelievable,
unreliable,
love and the weather.